A tragic incident occurred last night at a private nursing home in Delhi's Jaipur, where a 55-year-old doctor was fatally shot. This event comes less than 2 months after the brutal rape and murder of a 31-year-old doctor at Kolkata's R.G. Kar Medical College and Hospital. According to Nima Hospital staff, two teenagers arrived late at night. One of them requested a dressing change for an injured toe, having been treated at the hospital the previous night. After the dressing was completed, the teenagers asked for a prescription and proceeded to the cabin of Dr. Javed Akhtar, a Unani medicine practitioner. Moments later, nursing staff members Gajala Parveen and MD Kamil heard a gunshot. They rushed to Dr. Akhtar's cabin and found him with a gunshot wound to the head. The hospital staff informed the police that the suspects appeared to be around 16 or 17 years old. Police suspect this was a targeted killing and that the assailant's visit the previous night might have been a reconnaissance mission. Authorities are currently reviewing CCTV footage from inside the hospital to identify the suspects. The incident has sparked criticism from the ruling Aam Aadmi Party, which has blamed the centre and Lieutenant Governor V.K. Saxena for the deteriorating law and order situation in the national capital. It is worth noting that the Delhi police report to the centre, not the Delhi government. Delhi has become crime capital, gangsters operating with ease, extortion calls and firings and daily murders. Central government and at LTGov Delhi have failed in their basic work for Delhi, Delhi Minister and AAP leader Saurabh Bharadwaj said.